817-92.1 WROI, and we are now sitting across the console from Dr. Keith Homey, Woodlawn Hospital. And how are you today?
Hey, great. Happy to be here.
You have an interesting topic. It's cold outside.
Yes.
So that kind of fits.
Correlation of that, we are going to talk about cool sculpting.
Cool sculpting.
Yes.
Now, this is not Jack Nicholson knocking out, you know, David on a piece of marble.
No.
Okay, so.
So cool sculpting is a very unique, non-invasive way to lose fat.
Okay.
And how that is we have a high technology machine. It's like a big wand, a big vacuum wand that you, if you can pinch some fat on your body somewhere, we can place this machine, this instrument, and it sucks in the skin and the fat and freezes it over less than an hour.
Mm-hmm.
And that freezing technique, this technology, is able to kill those fat cells. And basically, it's a way to get rid of stubborn fat that you exercise and just can't get rid of those areas. And it's not for weight loss, but it's for those stubborn areas of fat that people want to get rid of.
Now, when it pulls in this section of skin and fat, are we pinching it off?
No, it's really not pinching it off.
So do you have to give a local then?
Nope, not at all.
There's no pain at all?
There's almost like a suction machine, and it sucks it into the machine, that area, and then freezes it over the less than an hour. And that's how the coldness kills those fat cells. And over the next 3 months, those fat cells disappear.
Oh, now, so you don't remove them at that point?
No.
Your body,
your macrophages, your own white blood cells get rid of it. So it's a non-invasive way of getting rid of fat.
Oh.
And it works. It's been proven. We've had the technology for at least 5 years. And I've been using it before I came here to Rochester in St. Louis. I did both general surgery and cosmetics. And it's just a great way to lose fat. It's not for weight loss, but for those stubborn areas, people work out and just
strange looking place that won't do anything no matter what I do.
Right. So places under the chin.
Right.
Women who have extra lipoplasty or fat by the bra. The abdomen is most common. The love handles on the side and the flanks.
That's the one a lot of people complain about is over there. Now, when you pinch this off and you freeze it, okay, my mind is walking through this. If you get frostbite or your foot freezes, now we got to worry about, do you have to take any antibiotics when you do this to make sure that you don't have any necrotization? Is that the word I'm looking for?
It's all computerized,
yeah.
And the machine knows exactly how deep the freeze is, but not enough to hurt the skin. So when it's done, it's almost like you have a hickey or a little redness on the skin for a day or two, but it doesn't hurt the skin because the skin has more of a blood supply, but the fat doesn't. So it does kill the fat cells, and those fat cells will never come back. It's very interesting how that works.
That is interesting. How do you freeze it? What's making it cold?
Well, it's sort of like a high technology freezer, and there's a liquid that goes past the wand and rotates through,
pulls out the heat.
Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting. Very interesting. Now, is this something that I assume that people have looked at this with the possibility of fighting cancer cells? Is this something, if I had a tumor on my side, is this something you could do with that?
Or what you're really saying in the fancy medical term for this is cryolipolysis.
Okay.
Cryo meaning cold.
Yeah.
Lipolysis killing fat cells. And there's cryotherapy that they use, and they will put a wand, let's say, into the liver when you have liver cancer and freeze that. So yes, it's used for other things, but this technology specifically is for getting rid of fat cells that are hard to get rid of exercising and dieting.
Yeah.
So with the holidays coming, and I know everybody starts their January 1st weight loss programs, and that's great, but we all know that sometimes it's difficult to get rid of some of those areas, and we have that technology here at Woodlawn Hospital. I'm the medical director of the Cool Sculpting, so you're going to have a physician in charge, you know, knowing what's going on, making sure it's safe for you. And it is safe. This has been proven. It's been going on for 5 years. This is very safe. There's there's no lawsuits because someone had everything all right, damaged and things like that. So,
it's been proven.
Yes.
Now, is the size of the area that we're dealing with a constant, or if you have a bigger patch or a smaller patch, can you adjust that up and down?
Right. Our application wands are 3 to 4 different sizes, and depending on who you're dealing with and what area.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Very good. So if I got a decent-sized love handle on my right hip, I don't know, 4 or 5 inches grand total square or whatever, how long am I talking about before I go home? Once I start this, you know, I come in, you say, okay, we're going to do this. How long is this procedure?
Right. So you hit the door. The first time you'd have a consult, because we need to see you, make sure, you know, everything is correct and we look at things. But to answer your question, you hit the door, get the treatment, you're out within the hour.
Within an hour.
Yeah. So you could, and you can go back to work later that day. So it's like you come in and you have this done, and it's for people who undergo this, it's so great for them because they're thinking, man, I've been trying to get rid of this extra weight here for so long and it doesn't work. And now you have we have a technology that can do this in an hour. So of course, what I'm telling you is one side.
Well, yeah.
And you'd have to come in for the other side another hour, or you could stay there for 2 hours and get both sides done.
I see. Mm-hmm. Okay. And can this be used on scar tissue?
Well, scar tissue,
scar,
when you say it's really skin, so it's not a treatment of the skin itself, but any fat that's...
But the skin does not freeze.
It gets very cold, but it does not die.
It's still got circulation going and all that. Okay. Interesting. Again, Dr. Keith Thomae. How do we get a hold of you to, do I call you and make an appointment and say,
call hospital?
I got this issue, I've been working out, and I got this one section right on my hip bone, and it just won't
you
go away.
You got it. Call for a consult. We're at the Surgical Services, RSS, second floor. It's 534, I believe it's, I have my card right here, sorry. I'm new to Rochester. Yes, 574-223-2244.
2244. Now, how long has this been treatment been around in general? I mean, would I have known about this in the 80s, 90s, or is this fairly...
No, this is new technology. They really launched it in Europe and the United States about 5 years ago, but you really start hearing about 2 years ago was a really push.
I got a feeling you're going to be coming in and telling us about a lot of new technologies over the next
couple years. We're bringing it.
Because it's... I mean, we're really in a wave of it right now.
We're bringing
it. All kinds of stuff.
And these are safe treatments.
Yeah.
So
very good.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir, for your time. That was a fascinating thing you just told us about there. I had no idea.